Well, the tension is palpable as this fight gets underway, and depending on how this matchup plays out, definite striker on one side.
And in those situations, normally the guy that's more well-rounded will be the one that will find success. I want to see how this plays out.
Oh, beautiful jab there by Q. Mixes it up nicely in terms of staying heavy and also staying active.
Let's recompose and let's get going now.
Oh, here's a kick to the body, blocked though by Aldo. Oh, perhaps a sign of things to come as he lands a kick there.
Nice kick landed by
Kelsey. All right, so he lands another jab now, just snapping that thing off.
I believe that the jab was lost in mixed martial arts initially, but now it has been found. It has been found by this young man in this octagon tonight.
Beautiful hook.
Look at him chopping the wood. Chopping the wood.
Combination lands for him. He is really putting his strikes together tonight.
I mean, he's feeling himself tonight, John. He's doing a great job putting everything together.
Continues to mix it up, getting to the head, mixing in some body shots. Try to establish that jab. 32 total strikes and now landed for the all-time great Dominick Cruz. Trying to establish that jab once again. Oh, he connects with a punch there, CC. You like this guy.
I like this guy a ton. And to watch him punch, I just put a smile on my face.
Oh, pinpoint knee to the body. If you're trying to knock me out, you one knee to the body, I'm done.
Every time the opponent tries to get close, he just drives that knee to the body. Great timing.
Oh, combination lands. You want to talk about putting strikes together. Beautiful execution.
And every one of them are landing. He's overwhelming him. Different attack.
Man, he's just got a great fight. And now his opponent in a world of trouble.
Such a sneaky head kick. He did not recognize it. High, and now he's got him hurt bad.
All right, so he continues to land that jab. His opponent said he was ready for it, but doesn't appear to be.
You're not ready until you get there. You can watch all the film you want. Spar as much as you want, but until you feel a guy with a fast jab like this, you don't understand the precision of that punch. Big, powerful punch lands. Now he gets back to range.
Show some obvious signs of swelling. Back and forth we go here.
Okay, round two, you ready? You ready? Let's go fight.
Work the game plan, baby. Work the game plan. Here we go. Stay tight.
Great punch.
Really starting to connect on a lot of shots to the midsection, and these will take their toll as this fight goes into the latter round. Oh, the kickboxing chops on full display with that offering. Nicely done.
Beautiful kick landed by this man.
Aldo's kick blocked.
Big punch lands over the top. How's he gonna follow this one?
And counting him now landed for the King of Rio, Jose Aldo. Nice. Striking with about 48% accuracy against Dominick Cruz. Under 3 minutes now to go in the round.
Stay sharp.
Well, he's really picked up the pace here in round two. Much more aggressive now here and starting to find himself in the pocket. Oh, nice kick right there. Tell the masses how good that feels to kick like that.
It doesn't feel good if you kick like that.
Really timing his shots nicely. Good tempo, very accurate, finding the range with relative ease.
Yeah, he's doing a great job of really overwhelming his opponent with activity.
And